हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, यू ऑल आर वेलकम इन ग्रेड 7। आवर टुडेज टॉपिक सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स, टॉपिक इज पेरीमीटर एंड एरिया, चैप्टर नंबर 11। ओके, सो लेट्स बी स्टडी। सो स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल पेज नंबर ओपन, पेज नंबर 205, वेर वी कैन स्टार्ट विद द इंट्रोडक्शंस। Student, as you have studied in your previous grade 6, to study the different geometrical shape and objects, if we measure its boundary, then we take the perimeter formula, right, and solve. These you all have studied in your 6th standard. So please remember that 6th standard. And there unit of that perimeter, we have written what? Centimeter or meter. Say for example, if we want to find out the boundaries of garden or plot of the garden, we find perimeter. But we measure the space of any objects or occupy space, at that time we take area formula and solve. And there we have put the unit of area is square meter, SQ means square, square meter or square centimeter. We have also studied their cost by the given, their cost rate either in meter or centimeter. Say for example, to fence the garden, to paint wall, door, etc. In that, we have to find out the cost. Also, we have to apply the formula for applying a tiles on room to find the cost of garland. Cost of applying wallpaper on the wall, etc. In these all application, we use perimeter or area to calculate with the formula, so it become easy to understand its application, means uses. Before we start our chapter, students, here we have to note down the formulae of all geometrical shapes, and again we recall this formulae, right? So you have to learn this formula properly, all the formulae properly. So first of all, we take about the perimeters. Perimeter of square, that is 4 into L. L means what? Length. Perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 multiplied by L plus B. This also we have known. Perimeter of triangle means perimeter of any geometrical polygon figure, that is triangle, sum of the three sides of the triangle, perimeter of triangle. So here we write perimeter of any closed figure except circle. तो उनमें क्या करना है? Sum of the sides of closed figure. वो closed figure की जो sides है ना, उसको आप add कर दो, right? But except circle क्यों लिखा? Because circle formula is different for the perimeter. Okay, that we will see later one. Let's we see the formula of area. Area of square, length multiplied by length, or you can say L square. Area of rectangle, L multiplied by B, where L is length of the object or figure and B is the breadth of an object or figure. Next formula, area of triangle, that is here I have drawn the triangle. You see, in that altitude is there, that altitude is always drawn on the base perpendicularly. Here small that circle is there, small square is there, which represents 90 degree, right? So this is a straight line which is fall on base. So that formula is half of base multiplied by altitude. Now in case of parallelogram, area of parallelogram is equal to base multiplied by altitude. Base is represented by B, altitude is represented by H. Okay. Here area of circle is equal to pi r square, where r is the radius of the circle. R is the radius of circle. Take pi equal to 22 upon 7 or 3.14, wherever our calculation become convenient. As per that way, we have to take the value. that we will see in wherever the numericals we will count at that time we see when we use pi 22 upon 7 and 3.14. Okay. Now, perimeter of circle. देखो यहां आया देखो perimeter of circle is equal to 2 pi r. Okay. Diameter of the circle that is 2 multiplied by radius means 2r. You see diameter it is r plus r means 2r. 2 into radius. So, radius is equal to diameter upon 2. Next formula, perimeter of circle also we can define by pi into d. How? You can see just now we have make the relation that diameter d is equal to 2 into r. So, pi 2 into r. When put together, what is 2 into r? Diameter. So, pi into d also. So, perimeter of circle is equal to pi into d. Next, area of shaded region. Here, when two circle will come, capital R is the radius of outer circle, small r is the radius of inner circle. So, at that time, you have to apply this formula. Area of shaded region is equal to, when we want to find out this region, then we have to pi into bracket r square minus small r square. Means pi into bracket r plus r, I minus r minus r. Means, क्या करेंगे यहां bigger circle में से smaller को minus करेंगे. That is pi r square minus pi r square. Okay. Area of semicircle. Circle का pi r square. तो semi means आधा. So half of pi r square. Perimeter of semicircle. वहां 2 pi r है. तो 2 pi r upon 2. 2 2 cancel हो जाएगा. At that time perimeter of semicircle is equal to pi into r. Here we have to remember some conversion unit also. 1 meter square is equal to 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 1 meter square means 100 into 100 means 10,000 centimeter square, or you can say square into centimeter. 1 hectare is also is equal to 10,000 meter square. 1000 centimeter square is equal to 1 lakh millimeter square, and 1 centimeter square is equal to 100 millimeter square. Okay, because 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. So, 10 into 10 that is 100. Okay. So, till here students, we learn today's topic. Okay. So, have a nice day. Goodbye. From tomorrow onwards we will start the exercise. Okay. Thank you.